Welcome back. In our last lesson, we prepared an experiment with a saltwater solution. Today, we are going to observe the results. Turn to lesson 14 in your student journal and go to the saltwater solution examination page. Are you ready to see if your hypothesis is correct? Let's do it. Here, we have our baking dish that held our saltwater solution. You can see that the water has completely evaporated. Can you tell what is left in the dish? Using the lines at the top of the box on your student journal page, record your observations. Let's do a little more work and some math. First, I'm going to weigh the dish again to find the final weight. It's 367 grams. Record this weight in the data recording section under Final Weight of Dish and Contents. Now we can find the weight of the evaporated water by subtracting the final weight we just found from the weight of the dish of salt water we found yesterday. That number is recorded on the previous page of your student journal. Pause the video and do that calculation now. My calculation is 85 grams. The weight of the dish yesterday was 452 grams. We can subtract today's weight of 367 grams to get 85 grams. Record that as the calculated missing water in your student journal. Does that number match the weight of the calculated water from your previous lesson? Yes. The calculated water from the last lesson was 85 grams. Pretty amazing, right? We need to do some more calculations. Take the weight of the empty dish recorded in the last lesson and subtract it from the final weight of the dish and its contents. Pause the video and do that calculation now. Okay, this equation is 367 grams, the final weight, minus 352 grams, the weight of the empty dish. That equals 15 grams. This is the calculated remaining salt. Record that on your student journal page in the data recording section. Does this number match up with our beginning salt weight? Yes, we started out with 15 grams of salt. Finish off your student journal page by adding the end date and circling yes or no in the data recordings chart. What happened in our experiment? When we mixed the salt with the water, the salt dissolved and it seemed to disappear. But as you can see in the dish, it didn't. The water evaporated as the dish sat, but the salt was left behind. That's all for today.